been talking about the global warming. The global warming is the increase in temperature producing alteration in the ecosystem of the planet. This great change in temperature has caused the poles to melt so that the animals that habit are in danger and the water supply they brought to the planet has decreased. The World Organization are the ones that must create policies so that the companies and the human beings generate less gas for the atmosphere that are trapped in the atmosphere producing global warming. The animal life on the poles is totally in danger of extinction because the melting glacier will disappear because they will not have anywhere to live. Polar bears are adapted to the climate and food they find in these areas, and without recourse, they will die. The planet has great contribution of fresh water that they obtain from the glaciers, but with the increase of the temperatures, we are exhaustion of fresh water that is the vital liquid for the human being.